I like to be undercover in the Ku Klux Klan.